by engineer Ahmed Hamed, Eman, Mohamed, Amanda, and Eman. This one is the old map from digital elevator model. And this one showing the sub basing for our from orbit always digital elevation model. About the geographic information, this area is a large active variety in the tail of aging, and also has a huge amount of rainfall, especially in winter. The objective of this study is to complete the runoff hydrograph at the outlet of sub basin using WMS hydrological model with the following yield line and determine optimum protection works. Deviating watershed from dam, distribution control gate, demand basin loss, running F1 model and displaying to the output hydrograph. This is a main step of our groups. Now inside for each step we have also the sub-step. The first one is to import the pipe and to convert from